What's going on, people? I'm Marcusbgaming, and here's a guide for the Tracing the Stars 3 quest and where to find all the Atlas skews. Big thanks for clicking, and if this helps, like, subs, and watching the whole vid helps the channel right back. Let's go. As usual, hit up the helm and go to the Wayfinder's compass to pick up the quest, then hop through the portal to talk to the Queen. After that, jet over to the Divalian Mist in the Dreamer City and follow me to every skew.
Job for you.
After getting the last skew, start up the hollow coronation on the helm map, deposit those skews on the right, and go back to the compass to finish up. And that's it, y'all. If this helped, like, subs, hitting the bell, and support helps the channel. I'm out.